fortress of Kavala, benched above the city, is a 15th century structure based on the foundations of the Byzantine Acropolis of Christopolis, the city's former name, which was destroyed in 1391. The citadel has endured many reconstructions and additions throughout the years by the Byzantines, Venetians, and Ottomans. The palace of the Grand Master of the Knights in Rhodes. Rhodes was invaded by many civilizations and empires, and it's a home to several castles and fortresses. The most impressive is the palace of the Grand Master of the Knights of Rhodes. It was a medieval fortress built in the 14th century by the Knights of St. John. The palace was meant to be a residence for the local governor, and the Turks used it as a fortress. The structure is one of the best preserved castles in Europe and is definitely a highlight when you visit the island. The Chlemucci Castle in Killini, also called Castle of Clermont, is an impressive fortress built on the 13th century during the Frankish rule of Greece. It was later under Byzantine and then Ottoman rule. The castle is a stunning example of 13th century French architecture, although a few Byzantine elements are visible. Set on a plateau facing the sea and offering stunning views over the island of Zakynthos. Heptapyrgio Thessaloniki, that means in Greek seven towers. Thessaloniki is a home of several treasures, including its own castle known as Heptapyrgio or Yedikule. It's located above the old town. Built during the Byzantine period, above the remains of Roman wall, Heptapyrgio includes two structures, the Byzantine fortress and the Pedidromio. The walls of the castle date back on the 4th century AD. However, it underwent renovation with a few towers added a few years later by the Ottomans when they conquered the city. The castle of Skyros sat on the highest point of Skyros town, offering a view of the land. It was a castle built in the Byzantine period, and it had a tumultuous history. The structure offers simple architecture, although it's not as well preserved as other castles in Greece. It includes a fortification and a monastery of St. George, founded on the 10th century. Fortezza of Rethymno, Crete. This fortress was built by the Venetians around the 1570s to protect the city and the port of Rethymno against the Turks. The fort is shaped like a star and features three gates and six ramparts. Captured by the Ottomans in 1646 during the Fifth Ottoman-Venetian War, the castle mostly retained its original structure, although the Catholic Church and St. Niccolo, located within the fortress, became a mosque. Castle of Lepanto, Central Greece. One of the best preserved castles in the country is the Castle of Lepanto, or Navpaktos. It's a stellar example of Greek fortress architecture. Just like numerous other castles in the country, this one sits on the hill above the city. And throughout the history, several nations, including the Turks, the Venetians, and the English, invaded it. While the castle is a place that you need to visit, and it is mostly known for the Battle of Lepanto, which took place there in 1571, where the battle saw the Spanish, Venetians, and Habsburgs join forces to overthrow the Ottoman Empire. The Castle of Astipalia was founded in 1413 by Giovanni Querini, a Venetian official. The Castle of Astipalia lies where the ancient Acropolis once stood, as it was meant to protect the city and its inhabitants. It was set on a hill and features only one entrance. Its dark stone wall contrasts beautifully with the white houses surrounding it, and the castle now it's home to two churches. Mistras Castle in Peloponnese. Mistras is an abandoned fortified town located near Sparta on the slopes of Mount Aigetos in Peloponnese. A prosperous area during the Byzantine era, the city was a medieval castle built in 1249 by Geoffrey de Villerduin, a Frankish noble who gained rule over the Peloponnese. But very quickly the Greeks took dominion over the town and the fort, bringing the Greek and Frankish cultures. The city gave rise to a unique art influenced by both societies. Castle of Ioannina, Epirus. The Castle of Ioannina is a magnificent historic landmark in Epirus, probably the oldest castle in the country. Emperor Justinian constructed it in 528 AD. Invaded several times since it was constructed, the castle reached its apogee during the Ottoman Empire. Mosques and harems became a part of the impressive complex, along with fortification works, to rebuild by Ali Pasha in 1815.